हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आईएमओ वीडियोस, स्टैंडर्ड 8, वीडियो नंबर 114, लॉजिकल रीजनिंग, सेक्शन ए, इजी। लेट्स स्टार्ट। रितु एंड प्रीति स्टार्ट वॉकिंग फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट। रितु मूव्स 5 किलोमीटर्स वेस्टवर्ड्स एंड टर्न्स लेफ्ट एंड देन कवर्स 6 किलोमीटर्स। प्रीति मूव्स 7 किलोमीटर्स नॉर्थवर्ड्स, टर्न्स लेफ्ट एंड वॉक्स 5 किलोमीटर्स। The distance between Ritu and Preeti now is, firstly fix the directions north, south, east, west. Okay, now take this as a base point. And what happens? We'll start with what Preeti now first. Preeti moves 7 kilometers north, 7 north, and then turns left and then walks 5. Okay, this is for Preeti. Now what about Ritu? Ritu moves 5 kilometers west and then turns left and then covers 6 kilometers. So she walks like this, 6. Okay, so what is the distance now between Preeti and Ritu? See here, both are at the 5 kilometers west from the starting point, so they are in a straight line. So the distance will be 7 plus 6 13 kilometers. Next, how many 5s are there in the given number sequence which are immediately preceded by 7 and immediately followed by 6. Now preceded means left hand side, followed means right hand side. Means the sequence should be 5 should be in the middle, 7 should be on the left and 6 should be on the right. Now can you see this anywhere? Yes, there is. See this, 5 preceded by 7 and followed by 6. Only once, nowhere else this sequence comes. So the answer is 1 only. One time. Next. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10+2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.